time comes,
you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
Would you like help in there?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Very well. Relax and I'll do my best. I'll have you looking dandy real soon.
I don't feel much like talking, if that's okay with you.
Quite all right with me. Sure, sure.
All right, maybe work on somewhere else now?
No problem, dear.
I reckon you can move on from there.
Mm-hmm, sure.
All right, I think that should do it.
I'll be seeing you.
Mind yourself.
Thank you.
My nanny used to say, nothing new under the sun.
Howdy, ma'am.
Mais quelle délicieuse surprise!
Partner?
See, at this point, you can't find many places that don't water down their whiskey.
Forgive me, sir.
Just up here, of course.
How do you
take your time, take your time. Don't let me rush you none.
Need some food. Can I get a meal?
Take a seat. Only a trim or something fancy like?
That's pretty decent.
Ah, suits you. We can do up all the latest trends. I had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Please, tell your friends about it.
Thanks for your assistance.
Hey, be careful.
Don't mind me.
Funny to you.
Hey there, partner.
Evening, friend.
Welcome. Pills and potions are behind me. Candy's down there in front.
Let's just see what you got.
Done. Okay. Appreciate it. There. Yes, I'll take another.
Hello, sir.
Now, let me just look in here.
Another day, just like the rest.
Life is life.
Fruits on the latest research on these shelves.
You know, a lot of folks still get nervous about coming to see a doctor. Superstition, I think.
Couldn't find it.
Thanks. Come on now, boy.
Lady, I like Mother Nature more than Uncle Sam.
That's good, boy.
Hard.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Horner & Co.
Fine cut tobacco products against the far wall, next to the crackers.
Looking to sell? All right, what do you have? Take a study. Let me know what catches your eye. You got it.
And that should be good.
I count some of the biggest names in Saint-Denis as my customers. For better or worse. I'd wager you spend a fair amount of time out of doors. Sure, keep looking. Last call now. I need to close up.
Hello, sir.
Hey, boy. Mister? Buddy? Hey, move! Hi there, mister.
Hey there.
Hello.
Hey, partner.
Please move.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. There. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do you?
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
What's done? We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Good. understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Ah, there.